Okay, I've got it this far. Turn the switch on. We'll see what happens. Gonna mess with it. But then that right there shows that it actually works. Now I need to use it on the Vortex generator.